the way, the robots have been introduced. They have been introduced to robots. Okay, so there's two debates going on. As soon as we start the robots, please start following me. And you see the robot is already following him, quite smoothly. The model that you see is a variant of those two medium vehicles which recently came up in the United States for Segway. It's something like a bridge between a keyboard and a keyboard or something. So this is working smoothly. So it has seen to be the other robot. I'm not sure what's happening with the other robot. Well, the other robot is just sort of stumbling, you know, like a corridor. By the way, there's also scoring for partial pads, so in case that the robot gets irritated, nervous or whatever, you will be attributed some points if it just passes a certain line inside the arena. Well, now we lost the system. It's a friendly owner. He knows that the dog is not really obedient, so he tries to get the
dog. Okay, it's fine.
What's happening there? What a friendly owner. So, they have been instructed to operate the robot only for 1 minute. So it actually should be self-explanatory. The robot should be working in such a way that they just do their job without too much explanation of the robot. Okay, so now the second robot is catching up here left. The red button, and now it's running to the table. Again, a friendly owner trying to catch his dog. By the way, everything from time in 5 minutes. It depends on what they are able to get in 5 minutes. That makes the time really over. Not one minute. If you don't want to actually relax, so you're not allowed to touch the wall, but you can speak to the wall. It's supposed to understand the word. And this is speaker independent. So now a Mexican guy is talking to a Japanese girl. While on the left hand part of our apartment, a Dutch guy is fighting a Mexican girl. Now referees, what's the time referees? What's the time? So, 3.5 minutes have passed, 1.5 minutes are left. Now this robot is really strong. Well, there's movement. There's movement. It's a real drag. I mean, it's not a beam, so. Ah, no, it's very good. Very good. Okay, so now we have to be a little calmer. Before it leaves the platform, there should be a few bottom tension tests. The robot do something up the back. This means time is up. Okay, time is up. Thank you very much. Next two teams will be